He realized that no matter what happens, the key ingredient to getting a beautiful selfie is to capture the real you. Notwithstanding other factors, if a phone cannot capture the real you, the selfie is worthless. To give you an idea of what we are working with here tonight, let me go ahead and show you a light-hearted video just to set the mood.
Because of my ability to recognize your facial features accurately, and my in-depth analysis of millions of places from across the world. Through my eyes, you will see how beautiful your uniqueness is. You want to know who I am? I'm the Oppo AI Beauty Recognition Technology. Oppo F5. Capture the real you.
Another secret that makes the AI technology in Oppo so amazing is that every time you open your phone, it builds a very detailed map of your face. Other brands, they can only scan up to 15 facial reference points. But with the Oppo F5, you can get 4 times more details. Instead of 50, you can scan 200 facial reference points. So what does this mean? The F5 not only can give you the perfect natural selfie, but understands your facial features accurately. Compared to other brands, they just have one technique in making your selfies good. But with the Oppo F5, we understand selfies, hence we are called a selfie expert. Another good thing about the Oppo F5 is that it has a technology called Face Comes First. Imagine yourself outside. You're playing with your family, you're having a nice walk in the sun, and you wanted to take a selfie or use the rear camera. But the problem is, the lighting condition is not perfect. With the Oppo F5, once you open the camera automatically searches for your face. You don't have to push any buttons. It looks for you and adjusts the lighting accordingly so that every shot comes out just right. So what does this mean? With the Oppo F5's AI beauty technology plus Face Comes First feature, all of your photos will always be just right. You might be wondering, what is he talking about? Let me go ahead and show you some examples of just how good our camera performance is. Here are some pictures taken with the Oppo F5 and comparing it to the flagship phones of our competitors. With the first one, you will see that beautification modes for male, female, and kids is distinct. If you're a guy, you wouldn't want to be treated with the same beautification technique as a woman, and vice versa, right? There are different techniques, special techniques, that are needed to make sure that your good looks come out on top and capture the real you. Another thing about the Oppo F5 is that despite of difficult lighting conditions, you can go ahead and even have your teeth whitened. Most other brands don't even notice this. Again, going back to the advanced AI beauty technology plus the 200-point scanning feature, we notice more things that people want to enhance in their selfies. If you're like me, who work long hours in the office, the last thing will be important for you. All the dark circles under your eyes will be taken out by Oppo F5. The bad thing about that is you can't tell your boss that you're a hard worker anymore, because on your selfies, you always look fresh, right? So don't use the F5 if you're asking for a raise. But any other situation, F5 is great for it. Aside from that, you can't go wrong with the bokeh effect. We already told you we're going to capture the real you. But to further give you attention, the Oppo F5 has a built-in bokeh effect so that the background will be blurred. If you take a look at the photo, the subject is crystal clear. The background, on the other hand, has been blurred to give it a very pleasing artistic effect. Most young people nowadays use bokeh photos whenever they take selfies. You can't go wrong with the F5, whether the front or the rear camera is what you're using. The front camera of the F5 sports an amazing 20-megapixel camera with an f2.0 aperture. The rear camera has 16-megapixels with an f1.8 aperture, which is perfect for low-light shooting conditions. Don't believe me? Let me go ahead and show you some actual photos taken with the F5. The first set of photos was taken using the rear camera of the F5. Again, the one on the left was taken using Oppo F5. The one in the middle and the one on the right were taken using the flagship phone.